passed us, and he's gone to 13.92. And then the third car in the cast is the Westfield, 1600cc engine powers. This in the capable hands of Colin Circle. Seconds for the first 64 means he's the fastest out of the three of them for the first sector of the course, but his final time is 15.